He's not an animal. He's a man. Not particularly intelligent, but strong. Well, quite strong. And he's a menace, a danger to any man or woman who dares to speak his name. He's John Finnerty, and he belongs behind bars.